Okay, today we're going to try to put in the Bootz Nextile tub surround. It's a very sturdy tub surround. It comes in four pieces. You have a half here on the bottom, and then a half on the top, hey, and then two sides. But first we've got to put the shims in, so that's what we're going to do next. Here we go. It's well, let's try it again. This is made, hang on. This is made for this tub, so.
It's kind of flopping, so it's okay. Looks like it's, that's good there.
All right, so let me see if it's level.
Okay.
You got it?
I got it.
Well, I'll be dang.
It's level.
Dead on.
It better be. Let me tell you, we put enough time into
this
thing.
Dead on. Well, that looks nice.
Good. I love it. Yeah. I really like that brick.
Now I want to put the top on.
Oh, it is okay.
It has to go this way. Turn it over.
Turn it over.
Well.
Okay. Oh, okay, good.
All right.
I'll let you go in the front.
I just don't know how much I need to remove.
So you think that fits in okay?
Yeah, but I need to test fit it against that. So let's raise up.
Okay.
And then there's hooks. There's hooks. Oh, mine's already hooked in, I guess.
Okay, well, it slides in. Mine's in.
Mine's in.
Is it going to go?
Oh, yeah. All right, let's see. That's level. You got it?
Mm-hmm. I got it. Yeah, there's just barely enough room. I was almost going to take that off too, but I didn't know how high it was.
Now,
forward.
Lift.
Okay. You okay?
Well,
it should go down some.
I know, I'm trying to lift.
Okay. Mine's kind of in, but it's not level right here.
Oh, there it went.
Yeah.
Is yours?
No, not mine yet, because I've got a gap here.
All right, so push down. Mine went.
Yeah. Okay. I just was being too ginger.
Yeah, we
got to
have some gins back there. All right.
There's you. This is the nailing flange. So it's got to be flipped over like that.
Yeah. Okay.
Now where does that square go to? I think in there, Laura.
I don't know which side.
Yeah, there we go.
It's pretty heavy.
Sure.
grit out. I'm lifting too, so.
Okay.
Alright, we'll see how that. How is it? You're supposed to lift and go back and slide in.
Yeah, there's a little pocket right in here.
Alright.
Then it has to get up above that.
Alright.
And go right there. Okay. I think that's what it
is. Hot dang!
That's not bad. That's not bad.
Look at that.
That is working out really good.
Yeah.
I don't know that you would just need to just,
Let's see where that stud's going to fall right here. Our nailing board.
I'm really happy. This is going to be pretty good.
That nailing board. So, and then we got to put that in before we drill the holes.
Yeah.
All right. So let me get the other half. We'll just pop it in. And then we'll put a board wherever it needs to go and screw it in.
Well, we're going to, right, that'd be the best thing.
That
I was say, we might, we could put a 2x4 sideways
like
and
this?
That would cover, like this
like
way.
That.
Yeah, and then that would cover a whole bunch of area.
That's fine. Mm-hmm. All right, let me go get this other piece.
Mm-hmm. That's really looking good. I like that. It's laying and I think you might.
Forward?
Yes.
Yeah, I'll take that.
At the top. Top's out further than the bottom.
That's
so,
what I thought.
So we need to fix that. I don't know how. We got to see it.
Yeah, take it in.
Okay.
Got it.
Mm-hmm. This end's got to drop. Okay, I got this.
Oh, it's heavy.
That's it.
All right, hold it. I'm going to get the grid off.
Okay.
You got it?
I got this. All right,
go ahead.
Sorry. I couldn't move my elbow fast enough. Okay.
All right, I can lift them back here.
Okay. If you can, I've got to get my fingers out. It's got to come in.
Uh-oh.
The bottom one's still stuck out.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Well, I need that one.
Now it's got to lift up.
I'm trying.
Okay.
All right.
Just so.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, that should go back there. Yep, that's it.
Now,
it's even at the top. This is even right here.
Well, that was too easy.
It was too easy. So something's wrong, right?
No.
It looks good, but it's a little gap there, but there. I guess you can pop.
Yeah, it said to take silicone caulk.
Okay.
Let me push and see if it makes a difference.
Oh, that's it, yeah.
I'm gonna push
we'll have to shim that. That'll be good. This is so
mindful. Oh, I got to sit down.
I like that. Okay, so we're going to take it back apart.
Yeah.
And, do some little
shimmy. Alright, so we need to put
that should stay.
Put a piece. Oh, good. And that'll hold this in place.
That'll be good.
That's awesome.
It is.
Put all your shampoo. And you can tile this, but I'm not going to. All I can think is mold.
That's, I like that.
Put up all your stuff.
Look how much stuff you can put up.
I know.
Soaps and shampoo.
That's awesome.
Amazing. So somebody's finally thinking around here. You know,
yep.
Making these things. Because this plastic is wonderful.
Because it's.
Is this like what your mom has, the plastic?
Yeah, and it's that deep. I mean, I think any shampoo
bottle. Oh, yeah, they'll lay sideways. Yeah. Most all of mine are either round or flat.
Yeah, so that'll fit.
Soap will do fine up there. And
yay.
I like that little brick design. That's
yeah, you can tile that, but I'm not
going to
do it.
You're bringing it out further then.
Well, yeah, they just said you can tile it to decorate the way you want to. You can tile that.
You might.
Now what we're going to do is get the stud, if I can see, that this will attach to. So while it's up, we're going to put that on right here. So let's get the stuff ready for that. Dang thing got turned off. I don't know how. Anyway, is that too much?
No,
what
do you think?
As long as it will stay.
We'll have to, maybe the fern strip. When we go
across,
we'll screw into that.
Okay. So we're taking the top off and then
I would, because we got to, let's see. We got to get to screw that down.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Is it
1, 2, 3, supposed to.
It doesn't snap in.
I don't know. Maybe we pull out now. I don't know.
Oh, really?
I don't know.
We were so excited there to see.
Oh, I can't see.
See, I can't
even. Now there's skeletons on the back.
But it, yeah, it's a flat.
What I'm going to do is pull this tab back in here.
Okay. Oh, that's good. Yes.
Or whatever we're
going to
do with it.
But it fits pretty good. We got to get some nails out of there. And this, something's still.
Yeah, I didn't cut that very well. I should set it right here.
Okay.
And I'm going to sit down for a minute. Catch my breath.
You don't. No, it's fitting. It's going to go tight now.
I might need a little shim there.
You see? If you want to, you can. Does it not push up against
No.
it? It doesn't?
No. Okay. All right, I got them. Shims. Okay.
Yeah, you go ahead. I'll hold it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, what we may have to do, Laura, is drill your holes.
Let me go around back.
And we'll have to cut the shims to fit right at the top.
Okay.
There, because they may hinder the other top piece from going in if you leave them too high.
Yeah, it says
cut
them off.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
sure.
Yeah, we can wait. Just drill your holes. This is the high one right here, so it's working off of that. So is it level? Okay, good. So once you drill your holes, then you'll put the shims in and cut them off.
How come it's so? It looks that way, but it's really not.
How come it looks?
What, sticky outy?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the way. Because we got it tied against here. Yeah, you should, I think, unless that other piece is fine.
Okay.
But it'll be hidden. Anyway.
Okay.
You can't do the one in the corner. No, that's why it'll stay up.
Are those my screws, girl? Or are they shorter? You have any leftover screws?
Leftover.
get it set back, it's only 25 square feet, so I can actually get it done in a couple of days. Okay, I was wondering how sticky out of this was.
That's a star bit, isn't it? Oh, I just used these.
Oh, I took it out and I had to drill some holes. So I took your other bit and put it back in the hole.
That's how fights get started, isn't it?
When you said you got
feel it, do you feel it?
I thought you went back there and got it back.
Oh no, I'm sorry, I didn't know you changed them out.
Yeah, I was I was putting some screws in for that board.
Yeah, let's see.
We put a level to
it. Is it pitched at all?
We put a pitch. Level to it.
No, I'm talking about is it pitched so the water runs off?
Oh, I don't know.
And that's the one over there, Paige, on the far wall, the soap holder over there. On the far wall.
That.
Yeah, that's what
it's
you're
supposed
fishing.
To be pitched.
Oh, maybe so. I didn't even see that.
Yeah, you say to it.
No, I'm just
did
saying,
you?
I wonder if it can be pitched.
Well, it said it was
all
out.
Okay, so what we can do is we can take a bigger bit and ream it out just a little bit so that it's having to do that. Where are your bits?
Up here. I'll get the next bigger one.
Yeah, he pitched ever so slightly.
Not didn't say to do anything, you know.
Get a bigger bit and make a way bigger bit to make your so your screw
a way
goes,
bigger bit.
So your screw goes down in the head. So just reading it out. Do it ever so lightly.
More?
Yeah, that is nice.
Yeah, I paid.
And then this will go down.
Where's the shower head?
And,
okay.
We have to change that
yes.
out, but we need male to male.
We need extensions to come inside the tub. And we took off the old diverter.
I paid Jim for my contribution. Paid him to put this thing higher because it was spraying in your ear. And it took him. A challenge or two to get this undone, but I got pecs put in here and you put it way tall. I forgot where it actually
goes. Oh, yeah,
up.
It goes up in the plywood there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's somewhere.
It's right here.
So, once we.
I gotta drive out there and check on those animals.
Today?
Yeah. She fed them this morning. She also wants me to feed them one day a week. I mean, one time a day. Yeah, Paige.
So, are you going to put a hole here?
No, he said three.
So,
I don't know what's wrong with it.
You're
not straight. You're at an angle.
With this one, yeah, but you'll drill the screw in there.
I'm gonna take care of
the
dog.
I'm
the
one that's doing that.
Turn
it off.
I don't
need
that.
I'm just gonna turn it off at the thing or
do
you finish with
it? Oh, go down to one. Maybe that'll help.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go. That might help you some.
You got everything
out
because I'm locking it up.
Is that where you want the shim?
Yeah, you got one.
Just where it's tight, yeah.
All right. I gotta eat dinner and then drive all the way out there.
Okay.
There we go.
Yeah, two goes real fast.
We need a good tent.
Just make sure
we
cut that off.
Said,
that'll be okay,
I
think. Yeah,
it was this one
they
were talking about.
Yeah, right. Okay. And it's tight everywhere all the way down.
All right, let me get.
You want to cut that off now while we're thinking of it?
Useless piece of.
Okay.
Now the top has that on.
this up.
Are you in? I'm over top of it. I haven't slammed
it. I hadn't pushed it either. Okay, well, we're in. Okay, go.
Yeah. It just won't. Did it say any depth or anything?
No. How you get a cramp in the middle of the next to the last toe? Alright, one more.
Still, is it level? It's leaning.
Almost.
But it could
be the
wall.
I think it's this.
Is it still making it stick out?
Yeah. Dang
it. I'm going to put the hole in the other way. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
My blade's about dead. It's worn out.
Yeah, in the middle and then you want to have to worry.
Oh, it's just too weak. I can't so heavy.
Yeah, it's a heavy drill. How does that look, Bonnie? You like that?
That's
cute. That looks nice. I mean, that I like that big edge. There.
We have a lot of options
to
work
with. It has a lot of soap and shampoo and all that. Plus, you'll be able to pull yourself up out of the tub with that.
Okay. All right.
And it's running straight across the top and going.
All right. Oh yeah, I didn't think about that. I just had that level.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think so. Not too good.
Well,
not too good, but it is flush up there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it might just be the tub. Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Yeah, well, that's pretty.
Do we need to shim that tub a little bit?
It's pretty close. Oh, it looks like to me. Does it look like you?
Hang
it's
on.
Pretty close.
Mm, well, I think the tub shims might have slid out.
Yeah, it's very close.
Why is this so darn blurry?
See, that's level.
That's level and this one's just not, huh?
Probably
not. That's
done.
Level there, but it's not here. This is actually, could come up a hair, so we've got it.
It's probably this tub. I think the shim's slid out.
Well, but it's not off.
Okay, to recap the installation of this Nextile tub surround, make sure your tub is level this way and that way. Then you drop this lower half in, have someone to hold it, test fit it all first. It will snap together and then snap apart. Then you drop this bottom part in, have someone hold it. Then you're going to drill three screws into the back to studs. If the studs aren't flush, then you'll need to shim it. Then you take the top part, this part from here to here, and you drop it down. And you have to pull pretty hard to make it snap. You make sure it's level as well. If it's not, then you're going to have to work on it to get it level. Then you go to the back wall and you raise it up a little bit, move it in, slide it down, and you have to snap again pretty hard to get it to snap in and make sure it's level. The last part, now you'll have to take the cartridges off behind the wall back for your holes. Unfortunately, I've taken all the galvanized pipe out that I feel comfortable doing because it goes into a slab behind the house back here. So my faucets are offset. You know, it's a rental. I'm not going to worry about it. But then you install those. We did get our shower head installed in the center. I know it doesn't look like it, but it is. And we pexed that. That's been pexed. Now that we could center. So it's in there. So that's how you do it. Then you got to screw them in. I'm going to add a few more screws. You just have to make your own holes. I just feel like that could be, it's pretty snug, but I'd like to be a little bit more snug. Then you silicone from here to the bottom, down, up, and then also across the bottom of this rail here. And then same for this and that. This is a Bootz Aloha tub. It's a Bootz, B-O-O-T-Z. And this surround was made for this tub. I imagine that it'll fit pretty much any tub, but just test fit it first. So I really like it because it's thick. It's not like those wrap around that you lay over and glue it together. I don't like those. You can also tile this if you like. I'm not going to do it because I don't want to be stuck cleaning grout all the time. So, but all in all, I'm very, very pleased with it. Can't wait to check it out. It's going to be nice. So that part is done. I have a friend at the gas station. Hi. Hi. Are you going to bite me? Wiggling your tail? No. I don't have anything to eat. No, I don't. You're just so cute. Yeah. You're cute. Yeah. I don't have anything to eat. Sorry. Bye-bye.